Back at it again, you know what I'm saying? Got another video for my DJs, you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of y'all got this YouTube starting it off, you know what I'm saying? I'm beginning too, but I got a lot of knowledge and a lot of experience, you know what I'm saying? So you might want to listen up, you know what I'm saying? So this video is about DJs must-have crates, you know what I'm saying? This is a must-have. This is only 5 crates I'm going to talk about and discuss. 5 crates, you know what I'm saying? So get it understood, 5 crates. Start off with the line dances. You're gonna always need line dances for weddings, school events, reunions, cookouts, bar mitzvahs, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you want to use, you know what I'm saying? Anything. So you have to have line dances. You have to have a crate for everybody to dance, everybody to come together, you know what I'm saying? So don't forget about the line dance crate. That's probably one of the most crates that you need that nobody talks about. So get that, remember that. Line dances, that's the first crate we're gonna talk about, first crates. I made a video before talking about all the line dances, so go watch that video. You know what I'm saying? I might put it up there, but it's easy, you know what I'm saying? You got the Soulja Boy, you got the Dougie, you got Hit the Quan, you got Before I Let You Go, Wobble, Kane Wang. You know what I'm saying? You got a lot of new songs I didn't talk about. You know what I'm saying? I mean, that's not what we was doing. You know what I'm saying? I was doing my top 10, my favorite top 10. So, gotta have the line dances. That's the most important crate. Next up, if you're DJing high school or college parties, you know what I'm saying? Younger ages, you know what I'm saying? You have to have a twerk crate. You have to have a twerk crate consisting of songs like Juvenile, Back That Thing Up, K Stylist, you know what I'm saying? Black Youngster Booty, you know what I'm saying? B King, you gotta have B King. You have to have B King. If you never heard of B King, you have to get the B King, you know what I'm saying? That's like a must. Crush Hammer, throw that, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have the B King, bro. It's like the most underground legend of all time with the twerking songs. Get the B King, you know what I'm saying? You gotta put that on the B King. It's a lot of other people, you know what I'm saying, we gotta talk about. So don't forget the twerk crate. So we got line dances, twerk crate. Remember those two, line dances, twerk. You know what I'm saying? You have to have a crate to cater to the female. So that's one for the females, is twerking. That's the era I grew up in, you know what I'm saying? Straight twerking, you know what I'm saying? That's 11 to 12:30, you know what I'm saying? I can get a good hour or 11 to 12, you know, however you want to do it. You can break it up, but I had a certain time I did my stuff, you know what I'm saying? But next up, gotta have the oldies. You never know where you're gonna end up at, so you might have to play some old songs like Michael Jackson, Teddy Pendergrass, you know, Barry White, Commodores. I mean, it's a lot of stuff. I can't even really just cover it. You gotta have your 80s, your 70s, and your 90s together, man. You know what I'm saying? So the 90s is gonna be another crate. I'm gonna get to that in a minute. So, but we talking about the oldies right now, like Al Green, stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Stuff that you don't listen to, your parents listen to. So you might have to do a graduation party, and you can't play like these new ratchet songs. So you gotta play the old school songs too, the vibe. You know what I'm saying? You have to have the old school crates. This might as well be the top 5 most important crates to have. So that's how I'm gonna do it. The most important crates to have, these 5. You gotta have these 5, you know what I'm saying? These 5. So remember, old school, twerk, line dance. So that's 3 crates we didn't talk about. We knocked out real fast. 3 crates. So remember that. So what we got next up? Global. Global is deep. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna say global is deep because you might have some people in the Caribbean, Jamaica, you know what I'm saying? A little bit everywhere, Trinidad. I'm not gonna touch everywhere, you know what I'm saying? So, gotta have the Afro beats, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have a little bit of everything. So that's what global means, you know what I'm saying? You might have somebody like from Europe, Australia, you know, I don't know. It's a lot of stuff out here. So global is kind of everything. So just stick to that. Okay, we're gonna go to the next crate real fast. So I said five, but I'm gonna throw two more in there. So the next crate I'm gonna talk about is the 90s crate. You have to have the 90s crate. The 90s is kind of like the most epic generation of all time, you know what I'm saying? Because we had everything in the 90s, you know what I'm saying? All the hip hop, that's gonna bring me to the next crate I'm talking about too. So you had to have like Leah, the R. Kelly's, you know what I'm saying? Tupac, the Biggies. You gotta have all that, you know what I'm saying? That's a big influence on the game. So DJs, remember that. You have to know your songs. So do your research, man. You know what I'm saying? Get your record pool, you know what I'm saying? I got a video saying where you can get some free music from, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not saying do that, you know what I'm saying? That's just to start you off. So I got another video coming too talking about the best record pools, you know what I'm saying? So think about that. But back to the list, man. The next crate,
sound like a DJ.
I'm gonna say R&B, man, the slow jams, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have the Pretty Ricky, the Jodeci, you know what I'm saying, the Trey songs. Basically everything. I'm just giving you what I have in mind, you know what I'm saying? A little bit. I'm not giving you everything. You have to do your own research and your own, you know what I'm saying? I did it myself, so you should do it yourself too. I'm just giving you a jump start. I ain't had nobody tell me to do this, you know what I'm saying? So be grateful, you know what I'm saying? By me saying that, go, so hit the subscribe button, you know what I'm saying? Hit the like button. Send my video on your friends, man, you know what I'm saying? So just be thankful, you know what I'm saying? You got somebody like me to tell you what to do. Nobody told me stuff about like this, you know what I'm saying? I didn't have YouTube coming up, you know what I'm saying? We had like Facebook. You know what I'm saying? Now I can just get on YouTube, type in what I want to find, and get knowledge on it. You know what I'm saying? So that's the R&B crate. Last crate, man. The last crate is basically what you hear on the radio now, the new days. You know what I'm saying? So 2000 to now, basically. So everything new. It's organized. You know what I'm saying? And the last crate, you have to have clean music. You cannot get booked for most of these events if you don't have radio or clean music. So by that being said, go get your record pool, man. Stop being cheap, man. You know what I'm saying? You can get some of these songs, but you can't get all of them. So you have to use your networks. You know what I'm saying? You have to do that. So get your stuff together, man. And just shoot for it, man. Ain't no rules in this. You can make your own crates, man. I'm just giving you a good 5 to 7, and just to start. Because some people just download music. You know what I'm saying? A lot of mixtapes and stuff like that. So don't be out here downloading songs with drops on it, you know what I'm saying? That's whack. It's like download one of my mixtapes with me talking on it, you know what I'm saying? You playing in the club. That's trash, bro. So just make sure you got good quality, organized crates, no WAV files, unless you use a PC, but everybody on MacBooks now, so get your MacBook. Make sure you upgrade your MacBook, you know what I'm saying? You can't be running slow in the club, in these hot, sweaty clubs, you know what I'm saying? So just make sure you got your crates organized, all your songs detailed, and you know what I'm saying? Pick your rotation. That's it. DJing is not hard. It's all about organization and being creative. Be yourself, you know what I'm saying? So with that being said, man, share my video, like and subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Check me out on the next ones. I got more coming, you know what I'm saying? I'm catching up, you know what I'm saying? I took a break, but we back, you know what I'm saying? Homecoming coming up, you know what I'm saying? Merch coming soon. Bring the merch back, man. I gotta start rocking all these other people's stuff, you know what I'm saying? All these brands I ain't getting paid for. So I'm gonna start rocking my own stuff, you know what I'm saying? Remember that, man. T, what is it called? I forgot, man. I'm gonna drop it at the bottom somewhere, man. You know what I'm saying? You can get these shirts, crew neck. It's getting cold outside, so get you a crew neck, you know what I'm saying? I wanna get the champion tees, but I know y'all ain't trying to drop that bread. I ain't got that yet. When I get to like 100, or 1,000 subscribers, something like that, I'll drop the real merch, you know what I'm saying? So right now, I'm just dropping the little Gildan tees, crew necks, or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But DJs, it's free game, you know what I'm saying? Get out here and make this money, man. It ain't all about the money, too. You gotta be creative. You gotta really show passion about this stuff. I mean, this is very serious, you know what I'm saying? They don't mean, like, everybody that buy a controller is a DJ.